goes home tonight is Skylar Laine. Holly, you are safe.
I think it's wrong,
doesn't make
America.
Any sense.
All right? But she is the latest contestant eliminated from the American Idol competition. But she's relieved there's no more pressure, and she looks forward to pursuing her music career.
No, I don't blame her. She's got a good voice.
Yes, she does. Here to perform Didn't You Know How Much I Loved You is Skylar Laine.
I remember the way you make love to me. Like I was all you'd ever need. Did you change your mind? Well, I didn't change mine. Now here I am trying to make sense of it all. We were best friends, now we don't even talk. You broke my heart, ripped my world apart.
You're from Brandon, Mississippi.
Yes, ma'am.
You started singing when you were, what, 3 years old?
Three, something like, when I could talk, really.
Did your parents ever say, can you please stop singing, or were they always encouraging?
It wasn't my parents, really. It was my cousins.
Mm. They said, can you please stop?
My same age, that were like, shut up, Scott.
Well, you have a whole group of fans called the Scout Laws.
Yeah.
I even see what Carrie Underwood tweeted you, a lot of people. But what's the greatest piece of advice you've had throughout this whole process?
I always say that anybody that tells me just to stay myself and don't try to change the artist I am, like don't let anybody try to change the artist I am. A lot of people say that, and that's probably the best piece of advice.
It's got to be very hard, though, on American Idol because it constantly seems like they want you to try to...
Yeah,
explore,
it
push outside, be something you're not a lot of times.
It is. You know, I mean, I sang a Lady Gaga song while I was on there. I mean, all kinds of different stuff, but I always tried to make it country, you know, because that's what I am.
So. Well, we're so excited to have you here. Congratulations.
Thank you so much.
American Idol's on Wednesday and Thursday nights at 8 p.m. on Fox TV, of course. And we'll be right back.